Dude, I'm just like so confused right now.
I feel like you're always confused. What's wrong?
It's this election. I mean, scandal after scandal, both candidates. I really don't think I can reasonably vote for either of them.
Yeah, but you still have to vote. I mean, that's not a good solution to just rule out voting altogether.
You're right, man. I mean, I just feel like I'm not being given a real choice here, you know?
Gary.
What?
Gary Johnson.
Dude, what are you saying?
He's the man with the plan, and he's here to say...
Is this supposed to be helping me?
Don't forget about a third-party candidate.
He'll hop up in your race if it's not too late.
Give it up for Commander-in-Chief, Mr. Gary J. Forget about a third-party candidate. He'll hop up in your race if it's not too late. Give it up for Commander-in-Chief, Mr. Gary J. He's all about the Constitution. He's even into prostitution. With him in charge, everything will be okay. He's the Linux to your Mac and PC, and he won't back down till we're smoking weed. Save a seat on Air Force One for Mr. Gary J. Gary, Gary Johnson. He's the libertarian here to save the day. Don't forget about a third-party candidate. He'll hop up in your race if it's not too late. Give it up for the leader of the free world, Gary J. Don't give a crap about vaccinations or who's in charge of foreign nations, but he'll make sure that your taxes go away. He'll deliver us.
Oh. Excuse me. Don't we want to support the first female president, Jill Stein?
He'll deliver us from deficit hell. So who cares if a lipo doesn't ring a bell? POTUS, number 45, Mr. Gary.
Nah, man, I'm just gonna vote for Hillary.